work. I'm going to continue to fray all of the holes so that it can look the most like the jacket that I saw online. You could easily put the mesh in, but after all that work, you may as well fray it, right? Like, I'll have to re-dry this so that the frays kind of puff up and then attach it. So if I change location, don't be worried about it.